Hi, my name is Prakash Singha. I'm right-hand batsman, right-hand bowler, and my favorite shot is straight drive.
Oh, that was a swinging full toss ball, and Prakash Singha whacks it at mid-wicket fence for a chocolate four. Full toss ball, Prakash Singha, his t-shirt number is 4. He has scored the 4. Trying to go up and above the gully region for a fantastic chocolate 4. The only two centurions of the club in GSCPL history. Good hand-eye coordination, score 13. And this time goes aerial route, and there will be chocolate 4. Super timing. Over this delivery, and what a powerfully stuck on drive by Prakash Singha. Chocolate 4. Four chocolate 4 of the innings, and all 4 from the bat of Prakash Singha. Look at the way he executed them. पहली गेंद उस पार गैप में खेला गया, बहुत लेट का प्लेसमेंट रखी थी, अब जाकर बाएं हाथ से गेंद को रोकने का प्रयास था। इसके पहले आगे अगर उठा दिया, और सबसे बड़ा विकेट प्रकाश लिखा आउट। बेहतरीन पारी समाप्त होती हुई। गेंदों में 37 रन बनाए, 4 चोकोलाइक चौके, और प्रकाश लिंगा की जगह पर अब आते हुए विकास लिंगा। इस बार मिस टाइम किया, और प्रकाश लिंगा और विकास लिंगा दोनों साथ में, और आखिरकार विकास लिंगा ने कैच ले लिया। और विकास दोनों कैच करने गए थे वहां पर, और आखिरकार कैच होने के बाद विकास ने प्रकाश को समझाया कि जब मैं ले रहा था तब तो उतना चाहिए था। Aniket Kavade is in hotel. Man of the match is a guy who bowled 2 overs, 11 runs, 2 wickets, 26 balls, 37 runs, 4 chocolate boundaries, Prakash Singha. Prakash, I think what a great performance today in both the departments. You went there and you whacked the ball. That's your natural style. But at the moment you knew that it is in our control, you just cut loose and scored those valuable runs. What are your thoughts on today's bowling and batting performance of Prakash Singha as an individual, and also reflection of this performance on team's performance?
Well, I think in batting, captain gave me what I have to do, what my role play is, and I did that. And in bowling, one wicket was very crucial, that is Aniket's wicket, and I got through it, and that was the key for our win.
Well, there was one moment when Prakash Singha and Vikas Singha came together like a reunion in a Bollywood film, and Vikas Singha took the catch. And what did he say after that catch?
He said it was my catch, not yours. I went for it and I called for it.
Well, the original answer will search after the match. So, dear friends, thank you so much. We come to the end of presentation ceremony.